What if I told you that you could build RAG in just a few lines of code? Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, that's actually what we have released with Palmyra X004 and our update to Writer Framework that adds tool calling. So this is huge news, and I wanted to show you a really cool demo that we built where we scrape stories and comments from Hacker News and put them in a knowledge graph that then we can use graph-based RAG and chat with. So I've got this application here, and I can just fetch any number of posts, up to 500 posts, scrape that, and behind the scenes, it's going to go ahead and upload CSVs of those Hacker News posts and comments to Knowledge Graph, which is basically a database that we index and use with graph-based RAG from Writer. So we've got the raw data here scraped from Hacker News, and then we've got a over here in this tab, let's think of something good to ask it. Let's scroll down a little bit. Let's ask about egoless engineering. So what is egoless engineering? And let's see what it comes back with. It's gonna go out and it's gonna use the graph as a tool basically to do RAG and come back with an answer for us. So it's thinking, and it's going to come back here with an answer, and it's giving us some answers here. And you can see that it went and got that information from the Hacker News posts, because it pops up these contributing sources over to the side. This is data that comes back with the graph RAG request when it's used with tool calling. And so you can see where it's actually getting the snippets of where it got these answers of what egoless engineering is. So super cool. You can pop this in and out. And then we also have a pretty big context window with Palmyra X004. It's 128K. So we can load all those comments and Hacker News posts in to the context window, send them over to Palmyra X004, and it'll generate a report for us. So here we've got graph-based RAG chat and using a large context window to generate a great answer here and get to know everything that's going on with Hacker News today. So this app we built with Writer Framework, which is our drag and drop framework with Python. So you can drag and drop these components in, edit them, but you also have access to the full Python ecosystem behind it. So let's hop over to our IDE here and take a look at some of the code that's going on here. The majority of this code is actually just regular old Python. We go and we scrape Hacker News from the API and grab all this information and put it into data frames and then CSVs that we then upload to our knowledge graph, which I've created using Writer AI Studio. You can do that actually through the UI or using the API. And as long as you have the graph ID, you can upload files to that graph. The real magic is when we handle the messages in the chat. So if I go to this message handler function, this is what's actually getting attached to that chat component. There's just a few lines of code here that make this incredibly magical. We go and we get the graph using our graph ID, and then we just pass that graph in as a tool to be used with tool calling with Palmyra X004. And that's basically everything you need to do to build a graph RAG chat app with just a few lines of code and process those messages. And then we use that graph data to get those contributing sources that comes back with a response. And that's really everything. All the other stuff is just extra fancy things, but you could just go scrape any documents or API, upload them to a knowledge graph, and then in a few lines of code, just use tool calling and go chat with those documents. Going back over to the browser here, I've got the code up on GitHub. You can feel free to download it, play around with it, adapt this to some other API or use case. I've also put this application up on Hugging Face Spaces, so feel free to just play around with it, have fun with it. And then we've got some great documentation. I wrote this Knowledge Graph Chat Support document. This is the RAG tool that we have. This document is geared for the API and SDK, so you can use that. And then we also have Writer Framework documentation on the AI module inside of Writer Framework with the section on using graphs with conversations. So you can check all those out. But I would love to see what you're going to build with built-in RAG tooling. It's a pretty incredible feature that we've developed, and that is the benefit of having a full-stack enterprise AI platform. So I'm Sam Julien. I'm the director of DevRel at Writer. Please reach out to me if you've got questions or comments, and share with me what you've been building. I'll see you next time.